Hopefully next week, Officer Guild skills, I'll be very happy.
But officers still cannot, like, adjust the allowance.
Yeah. you're not wrong. Rest is not even in the guild anymore, heavy hands. Poor rest. Where's my rest? Heavy hands. Anyway, 5 minutes. They're about. Yeah, no, Unity is in Empire. They are swapping castle with Garuda today, supposedly. Look at the BM from Exile Boys. Combining those Tomb Guard earrings. I remind y'all again, if you don't have flame traps, if you don't have stun traps, go and get them now.
No way. Not enough way.
That's this, you can hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, remember to off party and guild member names. Yeah, you can, Altaris, after siege ends. When we have Valcastle.
Alt-C.
Yeah, Alt-C is on. Guild member and party member names are off. Oh, cool A1 now. Sustain, are you there? Sustain, you're my secondary PA one shot caller, by the way.
I ain't calling shit.
What the fuck? Your mom is gay.
She's gay with your mom, Gabe. What the
fuck? Anyways, Flex will remain with me here in this call. No Flex call today. Get ready to TP. 5 minutes. Hyrule, I might or might not DC out because my PSU is a piece of shit and I need to send it in again. So if you hear me not talking for about not even five minutes, like 2 minutes, make sure that you take over. Or if you hear me disconnecting from the call, or you see me disconnecting from the call. I wanted to hear Mary, ew. It's kind of gross.
Yuan Ting is not coming, so Yu Yin, you got to pick up SK caller.
Sustain.
Oh, sustainer. Okay.
Huh? You didn't think in the call?
You didn't think?
Yeah.
Eh? He put no just now, eh?
He's here. He's coming.
Oh.
What the fuck? He managed to make it back.
Oh my god, you didn't think. Please, come to my party. I love you.
He's on his... Shai Kang.
Shai Kang. Sorry, I have a lot of lovers. EVP. Lot of lovers. Unfortunately, they're all guys. Feels bad, man.
I'm 16 year old girl.
I thought you were 12.
What do you mean? My Shai is 16 year old girl, man.
My Shai is 8.
No, my Shai is named 16 year old.
What the fuck?
Huh, you don't know?
No.
Dude, every time I see Wicked online, I'm gonna swap to that fucking character, dude. And I'm like, I'm not 6, I'm not 5, 6, 7 years old, I'm 16, bro.
My Shai is named Shaiya. Be cold. Alright, make sure you have a max HP increase goals, you're right. Max HP increase goals, make sure your pets are, sorry, your potions are set to the correct amount for your fairies. I know that some of us don't have fairies, but hands, you know, why don't you do a fucking T4 fairy miraculous tier 5? But yeah, make sure your fairies are set correctly, make sure you have pots, make sure you're repaired. And your elk stones are fully charged.
Pepe hands, no fairy, dude.
No fairy. Do you have a miraculous tier 5? You do, right?
My own? My own account I have.
Oh, what the fuck? That's fucked up then. You're not gonna be used to it at all.
Nah, it's okay, yeah. So I still spam pots even though when I have the miraculous tier 5.
What the fuck, why?
I don't know, man. I just used to it, you know. Because my pots are on my thumb.
Oh. It's the mouse button, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, make sure you're using Uber as well. Make sure you have your food buff up and running. It's gonna be a long siege. Oh, well, depending. Might be pretty short, actually. P3. Alt-C should be on. Alpstone should be going up now. Oh, fuck your mom. If you guys are using, if you guys are using, what is it? Oh my god, I forgot my train of thought. If you guys are using drafts or elixirs, you should be starting your rotations. Max HP and increase scrolls should be up as well.
I can't wait to crash.
Yeah, me too. Yes. We are fighting everybody except for MK Exar. So if you see anyone else, they should be dead in front of you. Turn off your enable, yeah, turn off your high characters. It's gonna be a lot of people. Tsunami? Yes, they are. Okay, thanks, Trasu. It's a full on 3v3. Did anybody get the stupid, what is it? The Battlefield Glory? If you have it, use it. Now it's a really good time to use it.
We didn't get it.
We didn't get it?
I got a Syndicate that thing last night, so...
Oh, fuck. Now Stone's on. Get ready to TP. Moment we get the base, get up north side. Yeah, I know, Chassis. BO and Empire both. Deep breath, deep breath. PA callers, I'm not gonna remind you to use Sage Memory. You're gonna have to use Sage Memory by yourself.
Hmm.
Moment it's off cooldown.
What the fuck, Daikai wanna come back now? Okay.
There's no elixirs for you to use in P2, the fuck. You have to be in a party for them to be used. Alright, let's go.
Make sure your LCs are on.
Mm-hmm. Get out of fort, towards the north side of the fort. Oh. Climb up, nobody opens the gate. Might just start the upgrades, make sure my shit has ammo in it.
Not like this dude, I'm stuck inside the watcher.
Fuck. Get out on this side, on my ping. We're gonna be expecting an attack from the south. Everybody should be climbing out. Kill the flag that's coming in. There's a bunch of flags incoming from Tsunami. Kill them all. Lay down your flame traps, lay down your sun traps now. Okay, back it up slightly. They're towards the west. Back it up. Back it up to my ping. Yeah, on my ping. In front of the gate. The rest of you should be on me now. Give me speed spells. Yo, you guys are fucking... I don't know what you guys are doing over there on the right side. Group it up. Give me speed spells down. Towards the east. Give me PA1 now. PA1 now. PA1 now. PA1 now. Dive in. Dive in on top of Empire. Now. Go. PA2 and 3. 2. 1. PA2. 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 Oh.
Tsunami is hitting the south side.
Deal with this group first. Flex, go and chase Empire on that side. The rest of us, back it up. Back it up, back it up towards the north. Back it up towards the north. Towards the north side, towards the north side. On the ping, on the ping, on the ping. Back it up towards the north side here on me.
One of our fences is 40%.
Okay. Get up over here, move over on the ping. Move over. On my ping. Give me PA3 here, give me PA3 here, give me PA3 here. 3, 2, 1, PA3, 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 dive Tsunami. Dive in, dive in, dive in. They don't have PAs up, kill them. So I have any remaining TA, TA now.
Deal with yourself. On the side.
Alright, get ready to respawn for then. Pretty much got a hole already. I just see my flame tower on the south side firing. Aim at the hole. Respawn for when I say. 30 seconds. Nobody else should be respawning right now.
Yo, there's no one on the Hua Jia.
Get on the Hua Jia, please. Respawn for in 10 seconds.
BA235.
BA135.
Respawn for in 3, 2, 1, respawn. Your Elixir's up and running.
Fresh.
Can you? Back it up towards the other side of the hole, on here, on the ping. Towards the cannon obs. Other side of the hole, other side of the hole, on me. Ready for PA1? And we're gonna dive out towards the hole side, that way.
Someone get on the Hua Jia, I'll put ammo already.
PA1 in 3, 2, 1, PA1, 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 PA1. Dive towards the hole, dive towards the hole, dive towards the hole, now. Dive out, dive out, dive out. If you have handles, drop your handles, drop your handles. PA2 if you have it, PA2 if you have it, PA2 if you have it. Back it up, back it up, back it up now, back it up now. Don't overextend, don't overextend. Back it up towards the hole, back it up towards the hole. Get back inside the base. Alright, we're going to respawn together in 30 seconds. Wait, what? Valinor's finished already? Watch out, you need to aim slightly more right. Slightly more right, the main ball is there. Respawn together in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Respawn now. The Elixir's up if you have them. Aim towards the hole again. I'll say again, aim towards the hole. They're backing up, they're backing up. Get back, get back. Behind the fort, get behind the fort, get behind the fort, get behind the fort. Put the fort between you and them. Here, on my ping. Oh, full e-buffs up here. Full e-buffs up here. Make PA3 here in 3, 2, 1. PA3, PA3, PA3. Dive out the hole, dive out the hole. Dive out the hole, go. All out of the hole now. On top of them. And back it up now. Be out if you have to, be out if you have to. Alright, throw range at the hole now, if you have range. Those of you that are dead, can someone give me a respawn timer? And those people that are dead.
You're 40, I think. Yeah, 40.
Then we'll wait for 40 seconds. The rest of you just stay alive. No one should be dying. Flex if you can, climb out. Climb up from the back, climb up from the back. Hit them from the sides, flex. You don't have to follow the main ball. If you can, try and land outside. So go around, kill whoever you can. The rest of us stay behind the fort and don't die. Alright. Okay, get ready to respawn. Respawn if you can now. Respawn if you can now.
It might be coming in. Yeah, pretty close.
Alright, stay behind the fort again. I'm gonna call for PA1. Oh, full e-buffs up, full e-buffs up, full e-buffs up. PA1 in 3, 2. One, PA1, 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 double TP's in, dive in, dive in, dive in, go. Back it up, Back it up now. Back it up now. Back it up now. Inside of base, give me PA2 now. PA2 now. PA2 now. Inside of base. Inside of base. PA2. And dive out again. Dive out again. Dive out again. Go for it. Full push out. Full push out. Full push out. Alright, if you're still alive, back it up into base. What's the respawn timer on that?
450, I think.
Alright.
PA3, 20 seconds.
Alright.
Bio's gonna make another hole.
Someone's gotta be getting 2v1 somewhere, right? Flex, like I said, you guys are allowed to climb out. Flex, you're allowed to climb out. Flex, climb out, hit the black order ball while they're focusing on the walls. Main ball, focus on the main hole in the front where Tsunami is. Hold your respawns, hold your respawns, hold your respawns, don't die. We're gonna respawn together in 20 seconds. That's a very good question. Flex, get out of the walls, hit BO, hit BO, ASAP. The rest of us respawn in 3, 2, 1, respawn, respawn. Respawn if you can. Elixir is up again, get ready for e-buffs.
PA1 30 seconds.
Alright. E-buffs up now, e-buffs up now, e-buffs up now. Give me PA3. On top of the fort, PA3 on top of the fort. And let's go, dive out. On top of the tsunami ball again. And back it up, now. Oof, OG.
PA2 dead.
We can't do anything about the cannons, unfortunately. Black Order up another hole. Flex, you can go out of that hole, by the way. You can hit Black Order through that hole.
I crash, Can someone step out as PA3 caller?
Yeah, right.
I don't think so. He didn't ask for a platoon invite.
Tsunami's leaving the hole for now. The rest of us deal with anyone inside of our base. We're gonna push out through the Black Order side.
Never mind, P3, just call your PA. I'll just
respawn now, and get out through the right side, turn right, go out through the hole where Black Order is, kill the Black Order, now. Get out through the hole where Black Order is, kill Black Order. We don't need a kill. Don't kill Skirt and kill Bobby. Alright, back it up inside the base again. No means back.
Hit you out.
Inside of base. The rest of you that are holding respawns, hold respawns first for another 30 seconds. Hold respawns first. Okay, if you have respawns, respawn now. Respawn now, jump directly on top of tsunami, where the hole is, where the tsunami hole is. Yeah, respawn now, that come directly in front of the tsunami hole. Nice
one. Can any officer go and take out the elephant before it dies? Thanks.
I'm dead.
I took it off.
Any base party members get on it.
I'll block the hole. Really big hole. I'll block the hole.
Get on it, get to us on the hole. First three that are holding respawns, respawn together in 5 seconds. Buffs up. K1, drop K1 now. Drop K1 immediately. On top of the board. Kill all the tsunami on top of the board.
Empire made a hole.
Why do we have 3 kills on us?
I don't know, just now I crashed, I'm running back to our fort, I see Exile grouping outside their castle.
Why is it so laggy? I mean the FPS.
Yeah.
Me, the 3 gills on us.
So many white dots.
Me, not that laggy. Yo, there's a shit ton of elephants coming.
Why is it lagging?
Good question.
X. Get ready to respawn together in 20 seconds. The rest of you hold your respawns. Hold your fucking respawns.
Think cannon from all 3 bases.
Yep. Hold your fucking respawns.
Yeah. I see Mr. Solomon there.
Nice.
Oh, he just got blasted. Never mind.
Hope he gets Kafras 20 and full pants. Alright. Respawn together in 3, 2, 1, respawn. Respawn together now.
I crash, dude. Rip.
Elixir's up.
Fucking rip, dude. This is the 4th time ready, dude.
I crashed like 3 times already, man.
If there's PA2 up, cut PA2 now. Dive out towards tsunami. I did not catch PA2. Alright, we're gonna respawn together in like 50 seconds.
I got a feeling they just the plan now is just to all in our base no matter one airline gets down.
Yeah, no, for sure, because we have anyways,
I don't think our allies even hitting a base.
Respawn together in 30 seconds. I don't even know if we have 30 seconds.
We do. No, we don't. Fuck you. Wait, we have 30
seconds. Hey, that's useless VM. Is this a siege
cube? Just long duke chat. Like I said, yeah, no, you can just block them, it's fine. Anyways, we spawn together now. Full e-buff up. If I have K1, drop K1 on top of the board. Drop K1, K2, K3, actually all my K's. All the board.
Hey, base P.
Base P.
Hey, when is the shiny
area?
Dude, I brought my wish.
You're supposed to plant one shy at the hole where they made the fence, right? And then you block their ass, you know? You cast that stupid bubble thingy.
I don't think we have another 30 seconds.
Well, no,
it's quite bad. No choice, sir. I literally crashed for every single death I got.
Alright, I don't know if we have another respawn. We have 10 seconds actually. If we do respawn whenever you can actually. Respawn whenever you can. Doesn't really matter. Handles, respawn, handle. Yeah. Oh, I crashed. Nice. Right at the end. If you have PA, drop PA from top spawn. Sorry for all the mods that came for a good siege. Even not a very good siege. Close fight. Close fight, guys. Close fight.
Yeah, wait, I'll take down.
Really close, right, guys?
It's pretty close, pretty close.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, definitely could have won.
Yeah, we had a very great start.
I think half of my party crashed, dude.
Pretty sure that half of me...
Yeah, they didn't crash today.
Oh, yikes!
Is it down already? I'm still on.
Yeah, soon.
Oh my god, Lord MK now only then reach Empire Fort, dude.
Oh boy.
Oh man, actually, you know our base is situated between the three of them in triangle.
Hey, by the way, no CTG because Jer still in B1. So you can own sell walk back.
Has thingy been
CTE.
Assignment's been taken. Oh, base moved back already.
Yeah, we moved back already.
Let me know when. Sorry, Mox. It's a pretty bad fight.
Full of life when they get to this town. You look like you are as well.
very brave to come here.